course. The interview's going really well, but we just need to talk about how we're going to get some publicity for it. So we're going to shoot the last part now. Just play along with what I'm doing.
Okay.
So, Ian, it's been a pleasure having you on the Parkinson Show. But there's just one last thing that we have to talk about. And it's something that I've been thinking about for a long time now, Ian. And I think I'm finally ready to say, openly, I'm gay.
Can we just cut that? Michael, what are you doing? You're not even gay.
Ian, the network's paying $1 million. Someone's got to come out.
Yes, and it's going to be me. I've been wanting to do this for a long time.
Wait, so you want to come out? Oh, this is even better. You're even more washed up than I am. Okay. Let's take it again. This time, Ian's going to be the screaming queen.
Michael, that's really offensive.
Well, yeah, we're all mates here, aren't we, Adam? Yeah, no worries.
No, Michael, I really am gay.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So am I. Good one. All right. Maybe whoopsie, take it to